So we're gonna go trailer racing tonight, and this is the trailer we used the last time. And gonna try and straighten up these axles here, because an 80% trailer is better than a 20% trailer. So we're gonna get to work on this. We only got a couple hours to make it to this race, so we're gonna slap this thing together. We have a buddy here, Joe. Joseph. Joe sounds retarded. We have a retarded friend named Joe. Let's get started. Nothing but the best Milwaukee. Already getting better. I'm gonna have to talk really loud because the fucking air compressor. But we got the tool that we use for dirt track racing to straighten the rims up. Let's take a straight.
Okay.
We threw a little skeet on there, and it's got a leak. With the power of the Porta and a really, really thin ratchet strap, we got the axle straightened up and not bent. So they are straight-ish. Got some scrap steel from out back, and we're going to blast it together with the MIG. Nothing's ground, nothing's prepped. Going for it. Now we got to strap down old Dahlia here. She's a cripple, and we're going to take her to the races tonight.
Shit. Yeah, they didn't announce him as a returning champ.
Dude,
there's. Oh,
unfortunately, we started at the back of the pack, so it was kind of hard to catch up with all the debris. But here you go, watch and enjoy.
Oh,
Look at all the mud that's picking up. Oh my god.
I don't have flip.